Hey, beautiful Geminis, hello and welcome to the channel. Thank you for joining me here, Gemini. I hope you're doing amazing. What's going on, Gemini? It's like your ancestors are helping you at this time. Okay, your body is listening. There is help from spirit here. Creating synchronicity, speak your affirmation. It's all part of God, but your body is hearing the things you are saying to it. Your body is hearing. So pay attention to your body at this time, because your body has a way of creating synchronicities. Just let's get into this. I want to find out. Your body is listening. Your body is listening. Are you getting enough rest? Are you getting enough rest? Are you sleeping too much? Are you sleeping not enough? Your body is listening. Maybe while you rest. Let's see. Your body is listening. Okay, so it could be to do with somebody could be praying. It's part of God. Speak your affirmations. There's help from spirit here. And it could be balance, patience. I don't know what this is. Your body is listening. What's going on? Somebody's tired, exhausted. And it's creating some kind of synchronicities here. Somebody could be praying. Healing. It's all part of God. Your body is listening. So somebody is tired. Somebody is exhausted. This could be a King of Wands. It's all part of God. There's help from spirit here. Something is creating synchronicities. It could be to do with shit. Somebody may be very confident here. This is an Empress energy. This is Jesus. Somebody could be sick. Like this could be bed rest or sick. Listen to your body. It's like there could be some sickness or some kind of someone's being exhausted here. I don't know if this is bed rest. I don't know if someone's just ill. If this is the flu, if this is I need rest. Someone is getting wore out. Someone's getting wore down. Someone's getting burned out here. And it could be manifesting sickness. Listen to your body. It's like telling you or someone around you is extremely exhausted. They're at the point of exhaustion. They could be ill. Maybe they need rest. Maybe this is bed rest or flat out on their back here. It's like Jesus. Now, this could be somebody who's drank a lot. This could be someone who overindulges in food, overindulges in alcohol. Your body is listening. Someone's getting tired. They're getting exhausted. They could like be overeating or drinking all the time. Maybe they're thirsty all the time. Maybe there's some illness creeping up in someone here. That's what it's saying here. Listen to your body or someone around you. It's like there could be an illness creeping up here on someone. They're getting burnt out. They're getting worn out. Maybe they're thirsty all the time. Maybe they're having trouble sleeping. I'm tired all the time. I'm tired. Someone's saying, I'm tired. I'm exhausted. Some illness could be creeping up on someone here. Like they could be sick. Like really sick. You know what I mean? Their health. It's health. So either someone's drinking excessive amounts of alcohol or they're just drinking a lot of fluids. Listen to your body. It's like, why am I so tired? Someone's feeling, why am I so tired all the time? Why do I feel tired all the time? I mean, I'm either sleeping, oversleeping. There is some kind of illness here that someone needs to pay attention to. There are signs your body is listening. Someone's body is telling them that there's something wrong. Their body is saying, I'm thirsty, I'm tired, or I'm hungry all the time. Something's going on with someone's health here. And it's saying to pay attention to it. Could be your partner or someone you care about. It's like someone is ignoring the signs. Someone is ignoring the signs. It could be depression. It could be overwhelming sadness, overwhelmed emotions. This could be someone who's like crying or is feeling tired all the time. This is someone who could be very sad. They could be getting depressed. This is someone who needs to pay attention to their health. It could be a partner of yours or someone you're close to. Pay attention to the signs. Your body is listening. Somebody is ignoring the signs, the clues that their body is giving to them. This is crying, shedding a lot of tears, and being emotional, very emotional. They're in denial about something. Oh, Jesus. They better change their habits. I'm just saying, somebody better pay attention here. It's like oh my good God, somebody better slow down. I'm telling you, there's gonna be some kind of call here. Holy shit. God. Someone is like I don't know if these are migraine headaches somebody's getting or feeling a lot of stabbing pains. Somebody better pay attention to their health. Their body is giving off clues and signs here like crazy. Somebody is just too frickin' wound up about something here. And it's like it's causing some kind of. Holy shit. There's just too much conflict, too much manipulation, too much stuff going on here. This is a doctor. Stemming from worry and stress, and somebody better pay attention. Now, I'm telling you, there's some sort of an addiction here. Of some type. It could be an unhealthy lifestyle. This could be somebody who needs a checkup. They better get a checkup. It's like, oh my God. This is a doctor or a hospital. I'm telling you. It could be sudden. Someone's just too wound up, too defensive. They're not eating properly. They're not sleeping properly. They're not looking after their health. Now, this could be a parent. This could be your partner. This could be anyone around you. They are not paying attention to their health. And this is like a hospital visit, emergency crisis. They better watch out. And they better get their butt to the hospital. And they better get a checkup. too much stress? I'm telling you, it could be stress, 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 stress. Someone's not listening to their body. They need to pay attention. They're getting all kinds of clues here. All kinds of clues, but they're ignoring them. They're just, they're not paying attention to them. It's continual worry. It's continual stress. It's like feeling sharp shooting pains. It's like they could be overeating. Like someone could be overindulging in either anything that's unhealthy for you, okay? Basically, it could be an unhealthy lifestyle someone's living. It could be gaining too much weight too quick. Somebody could be like hungry all the time. They're ignoring the signs of something. Somebody better get a doctor's check here. I don't know if it's your mom, your dad, a partner, you, yourself, I don't know. But somebody is not listening to their body. Their body is giving them clues and signs. I'm feeling pain, pain, pain. Pains here, pains there. It's continual sadness, continual emotions, continual pressure, continual exhaustion, to the point of exhaustion. It's like I'm tired all the time. I feel lethargic. I feel this. I feel that. Somebody better start paying attention to their health. It's taking a toll on someone's body. Living in an unhealthy lifestyle or an unhealthy relationship. It's like I'm crying all the time. I'm depressed all the time. I'm sad all the time. I'm really emotional. I'm feeling shooting pains. I'm feeling this. I'm feeling that. And it's creating synchronicities in the body. By living in an unhealthy relationship will do that to you. An unhealthy relationship or an unhealthy lifestyle will do that to you. Could be drinking too much. Could be smoking too much. Could be gaining excess weight. It could be needing rest. Someone is like overdoing it. It could be burnout. Somebody could be burnt out, like doing too much. Whoa. It could be someone in your lineage. It could be someone in your lineage. This could be something hereditary you need to pay attention to. Like if all your, say all your uncles had this, or your brothers and your uncles or something had this, or your sisters had this, or your mother had that. It's like, know your lineage. Lineage is also hereditary, predisposed to what? Like, you know what I mean? Like, there could be heart issues, or there could be lung issues, or there could be, you know, hereditary things going on here. Oof. Yeah, I don't like that energy. I don't like it. I don't know if this is like, it is definitely pressure and stress related, and worry and stress compiled with overworking and an unhealthy lifestyle. Somebody might be not eating properly, drinking too much. This could be cholesterol. This could be anything. But someone's not listening to their body, and they better, because it's serious. Like, it's something that's treatable, but they're ignoring the signs. Someone needs to just relax and be. It ain't worth it. Whatever this is not worth the worry. It's not worth all the stress. It's not worth all the worry. It's like, relax and be. Somebody has taken on too much worry and too much stress. It's like, it's going to take a toll on someone's health. They got wound. It's like, here. And it could be an unhealthy relationship. Just saying. That's triggering these things. That's triggering if there's a bunch of stress or fighting or arguing or mayhem all the time and chaos, and it's like, it's gonna take a toll on someone's body. That's what it's saying. Listen to your body. Someone is not in good health, and it seems to be treatable. Like, they can get a checkup, but there's no point to go on to get the checkup without altering the lifestyle. Change has to be made. And that's that simple. Someone's got to change their life style. Because it's only going to get worse. Like, it's not going to get better without change. Like, medication can do certain things, but if you're staying in that stress, and you're staying in that worry, and you're staying in that energy, it's going to compile into other things. You know what I mean? Like, it's building. Just relax and be. Worry ain't going to change nothing. It never did, and it never will. You can worry all day long. It's not going to make anything go away. Someone needs to stop worrying and relax. Take care.